Carsey, Assistant Athletic Director for Human Performance here at Miami University, wonderful Oxford, Ohio. I'm so excited. We had to do a lot of things to get to this point. Being the pandemic and everything that was going on with it, it really got us to be able to do some upgrade stuff here that we really needed. Really excited about how it looks. I can't wait to get it up with some functional stuff with our athletes and see what all we can do and put it to its rigor. So do the things that we can do with the space that we have in here and the amount of athletes we got to put through alone helps us out, right? Equipment, when you get to it, is durability, longevity, how it goes about. You do a lot more things for your athletes. It's a lot more than just squatting, benching, doing all that kind of stuff anymore. It's really trying to put them in positions to help improve them, fix weak points, strengthen strong points, you know, those kind of things, and moving forward. And when they start looking like this equipment here that we got, we're able to just do a wide variety of more things, right? And I think the old standard way of equipment just didn't allow for a lot of that kind of stuff. And this room now, and what we can do with this, and the things we can add on later, we can put to this racks. I'm really excited about the possibilities of it. I had known of Samson for years, but a year or so ago, we got a belt squat from them, kind of redesigned it a little bit for us. And so I knew their name. A colleague of mine was doing business with them at the time. And so we just got to talking a little bit about it. Well, when it came down to this, we were going to upgrade the weight room here. And we had a company that we thought we were going to go with. I just sent something out to them, that, you know, let's see how this is going to be. And they sent back, and it was immediate. I got response. Like, no one else gave me response. You know, they dragged their feet, whatever was going on. Boom, got response. They're sending me drawings. They're talking about possibilities of things we do. We'd love to talk with you. Within a matter of a day or so, Brian was coming through in the state, and he just drives down, stops in, looking around. We just start talking. I mean, it was smooth. It was seamless. It was really easy to deal with. They seemed like they really wanted to do something for us, right? And I think it's that personal touch that really put that kind of stuff over top. And then once I started looking at the product compared to the other product I was looking at the time, I was like, it's a no-brainer. It's not even the same ballpark. So they think a lot of the ways that I think about it. You know, it's got to be very durable, hold up. I have all these pieces and parts I got to fix and stuff, and they just really put it together. So it was a great process. I'm really, really excited. No matter what I asked, Brian would just be like, hey, I'll take a look at it and see what you do. I mean, everything down to specialized little clip things he's going to be sending us to put in here that allow us to be able to attach bands and stuff to it. It was just, it was no bother. And so I can't say enough good things about them for how they just took the time to just listen to what you were saying and try to find a way to fix it for you. And it wasn't like, well, I'm sorry, we can't do it. You know, most places it's, oh, I'm sorry, we don't do that, or we can't do that. I never once have heard that, so it's been good. Getting someone involved with you so that you have a vision, right? We all have a vision of how we want our facility to look, how we want it to run. Get people involved that will help give you a guide, an idea of how we go about doing that. But how can we get the most bang for our buck out of it? So when you're trying to do these facilities, really look into the people that you're going to work with and how they can help and how they can extend you versus just sell you something, right? And just sell you a product for the sake of them wanting to sell your product. So it's the same thing again. I put with this company has really done great things with it. Brian was right up front with me. Maybe we can help you, maybe we can't. You know, I want you to be able to make sure you're getting something you really want. I don't hear that from a lot of places. So that's probably how I would handle. Make sure you get people involved in this that are really invested in what your vision is, not just trying to sell your product.